down.
Heights don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind. Smell a trap.
I do. Be careful. As lovely as that is, don't you think it's a little big to bring home by yourself? Just let the lady work, buddy.
Been better. Let's not do that again.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Croft?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you. broken into my house. You have killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it, for it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one!
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person. Ishimura-san, I'm very relieved to find you here.
I am relieving myself too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
We've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Wanna go together?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents.